We're asked to find the difference. We have 52 minus negative 44. To find this difference, we'll write the difference as a sum and then find the sum. We can write this difference as a sum because subtracting an integer is the same as adding the opposite. So because subtracting negative b is the same as adding positive b, subtracting negative 44 is the same as adding positive 44. So we can write 52 minus negative 44 as 52 plus positive 44. From here, we don't need to follow any special rules because we already know how to find the sum of whole numbers. We write the sum vertically and line up the corresponding place values. So we'd have 52 plus 44, and we start by adding the digits in the ones place value. 2 plus 4 is 6. In the tens place value, we have 5 plus 4, which equals 9. 52 plus 44 equals positive 96, and so does 52 minus negative 44. To show this sum on the number line, we'd start at 0 and move right 52 units for positive 52. And then because we're adding positive 44, we move right another 44 units to 96. 52 plus 44 equals 96, and so does 52 minus negative 44. I hope you found this helpful.